What's up, guys? Me Eddie again, and welcome to another Nike review. So today we'll be reviewing the Nike Lunar Epic, Lunar Epic Low FFK 2 Explore. So this the shoe size is 12, and same orange box as always. So yeah. I think we're gonna try them out. Let's unbox them. Let's unbox it. Okay. So here we have. Ooh. Look at that. That's just beautiful. I wear white shoes sometimes, not that much, but I'm not a big fan of white shoes. But I'll give this one a try. So yeah, I just found this at Marshall's. I was at Marshall's and I want to try out some new Nike. So this was $50 at Marshall's. I don't know how much in maybe it's the same price as in where Foot Locker or any other sports stores like Dick's or something. So yeah, you could find this in Foot Locker or Dick's. Well, not Sports Authorities. That's no longer there. Sports Authorities no longer available. They already ran out of business. So yeah, they just went bankrupt. So yeah, let me show you this shoe. So you see it's all white. See that black fabric on it. There's like some holes on right here. So yeah, it's like one of those tapping shoes, it looks like a tapping shoe. So yeah, I bet this is bronze right here. A little bit bronze right here, like a half bronze color, a half silver color. So yeah, that's beautiful. The part right here doesn't actually move, it stuck right there. It actually flexes. It's flexible. So yeah. Here we're gonna untie the shoelaces. It's pretty hard to untie them. Look at those metal bits right here. Let's just put it in. Guess we're gonna try the other one. So let me take out this. Why do they always put this piece of trash right here on the shoes? What's the point of that? It's annoying. So let me untie the same shoe. Let me untie the other one. So yeah, I guess. This is pretty tough to untie the shoes. does. I don't know. I would just give up already. Like, seriously, this is really hard to untie. Ah, the hell with it. So that shoe's pretty tied up pretty good. Pretty easily. Oh wait, let me try one time. Damn. This shit is tied up real hard. Oh, there we go, finally, God. Boy. So, I'm gonna get the shoelaces a little bit shorter, and there we have it. It was pretty nice. This bottom part, it's pretty much rubber and soft. I mean, kind of a bit walk around a little bit. So, yeah. In the back. It was nice in the back. Yeah, feels pretty nice. I do like it. So yeah, I think that's it for the review. I think it's time to take them off right now. So yeah. So I guess that's it for the review. So comment down below which Nike review want, which Nike shoes you want me to do next. I guess subscribe to my channel. The link to subscription is down below, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye.